Are you ready, BCC kids, to be wild? For the next 5 Sundays, we'll be unpacking the wild adventures of Jesus and how much he loves us. So I hope you're ready. Here we go.
Warren.
Hello, boys and girls. And how about you tell us, what is your name? Wow, thank you for sharing your name with us. That's great.
So welcome to the Wild Adventures and Encounters with Jesus.
This is where it all begins Sunday morning. Soon we'll be venturing out to cool and great things.
After we leave here, then we will discover the Bible story. At the watering hole.
Do you know why you came today?
If you don't know yet, you will soon.
We'll talk about that today too.
Before the end of the morning, you will understand that Jesus knew why he came to this world.
The Bible is full of amazing stories about Jesus. So many people met Jesus in real life, up close and personal. They listened to him teach. They saw him do things no one else could do. And all these amazing encounters were written in the Bible.
Everything you do today will help you to focus and learn about Jesus. And today we have a key point. Let's turn to Lisa and her flamingo friend.
Whoa! The point for this week is Jesus knew why he came.
Thank you, Lisa. Time for an amazing encounter with Jesus. Bye!
Every year, Jesus' parents went to Jerusalem to celebrate a holiday called the Passover with friends and family. When Jesus was 12 years old, he got to go with his mom. Come on, sweetie. It's time to go.
I'm here, Mom.
Did we get everything, honey?
I think so. Did we get everything?
Yes, sir. We got everything.
So off they went. Wait for me. Jerusalem was very crowded because everyone there was celebrating the Passover. Woohoo! 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 After the big celebration was over, Mary and Joseph left with the huge crowd. They thought Jesus was with them. Let's go. Oh, big crowd. Time to go home. Oh, excuse me. Pardon me. Oh, it's really crowded over here. Time to go home. They thought Jesus was with them, but Jesus actually stayed behind. I think God wants me to go to the temple to spend time with him, and why not? After all, he's my father. At first, Mary and Joseph didn't notice because they thought he was with the rest of the crowd. But when night came, they realized Jesus wasn't with his friends and family, and they freaked out. We're trying to find you. Where are you? Where is he? Have you seen Jesus?
Brilliant. I've lost the Son of God.
After 3 days of searching, Jesus and Mary found Jesus in the temple. He was listening and talking to the priests and the teachers of God's law. They were amazed at how wise he was. Wow, that's amazing. Wow, that's good stuff. Yep.
You see, even as a child, Jesus made the wise choice to seek God and spend time with him above anything else. The Bible says that Jesus went back home and obeyed his parents in everything he did. Jesus continued to grow taller, but he also grew in wisdom and was blessed by God and people. John 6:38.
For I have come down from heaven, not to do my will, but to do the will of him who sent me. John 6:38.
Animal facts time. Did you know that an elephant can smell water 3 miles away? Can you imagine how handy that would be? I also know the fact about honeybees, that they dance to communicate to each other. Can you imagine saying good morning and a dance move? Pretty fun, huh? And one more fact. Hummingbirds can beat their wings 40 to 80 times a second.
That is just crazy. I'd be exhausted if I was a hummingbird.
Stay tuned in other weeks as we learn about more animal facts.
So mighty, there's nothing my God cannot do. My God is so big, so strong and so mighty, there's nothing my God cannot do. He made the trees, he made the seas, he made the elephants too. My God is so big, so strong and so mighty, there's nothing my God cannot do. Strong and so mighty, there's nothing my God cannot do. My God is so big, so strong and so mighty, there's nothing my God cannot do.